hey guys, your short game is just not on point. Make sure you go to the Jelly and Jam Show. That's TheJellyandJamShow.com and pick up the new 60 degree 9000 chipperoni. And a word from our special guest.
And now, Walter Perez, Tiger Woods. Nice to meet you, Doc.
Nice to meet you. I'm Tiger Woods, but not that Woods. It's W-O-U-L-D-S. Now, the 6 Degree 9 Million is a terrific club for beginners and excellent players such as I. It feels good, it plays good, it even looks good. So please, go to thejellyandjamshow.com and buy it today.
Welcome to the Jelly and Jam Show. I'm Jam.
I'm Jelly.
And on today's video, we're going to do trick shots, but golf edition. So,
only golf?
Yeah, only golf.
But we're going to have a special guest, Rodrigo.
Damn it, son of a... Where's Jam?
Jam.
Who's Jam? Oh, well.
Yep. Alright, so this is a new one. It's called Chipping for Dale. Raise it and praise it, boys.
Yeah!
Alright, this is Chipping for Dale.
Yeah!
Alright, this one's called Bingo Bango Bongo. I'm gonna hit it up, and he's gonna throw a ball at it.
My name is Yandy Madge from the Madge Show, and I'm here with
Jelly,
and we're gonna ask him the good two questions. First question is, if you were ever stranded on an island and you could only bring three things, what three things would those be?
A dog, a chicken, and a boat.
Well, and then now our second question, if you could buy a snack and a drink at the gas station, like what's your go-to thing? What's your go-to snack gas station thing?
Fountain Coke and...
What flavor is sunflower seed?
Rich. Always.
Are you heard it here? Sorry! You heard it here first from the Madge Show. If you like this, please subscribe to the Madge Show, M-A-J-S-H-O-W-C, Z silent. Let's get back to the trick shots. I don't know who that was. Woo! Go!
2-1 go.
Alright, so this is called Bingo Bango Bongo. I'm gonna shoot it up there, he's gonna hit it. And my eyes are gonna be closed. You ready? Alright, here we go.
Subscribe to the Jelly and Jam Show.